And the Jackets, for one of the few times, get a second opportunity, and that goes up into the protective netting. Some pushing and shoving in front of the net. Started with Niederreiter getting his man, and now...
That's Dorsett. I told you, he needs some points, and there's Matty Martin. They're going to let him go. So, well, there's 5 minutes he can get off the bat.
Oop. And the takedown. Now the fans like that, don't they? 5:02 into this opening period. Our first penalty calls of the night.
Well, Dorsett is a tough guy, and he plays hard each and every game. He's very, very honest, and coach has talked about his energy, his effort. He drives into the net, and you know that Dorsett was looking for something, as we talked about just a couple minutes ago, Jiggs. He needs 10 minutes. Now he's got 5. So he's got Haley yet. He can tangle with her, Martin. So he initiated all that. He could have easily got the extra 2 minutes, but Matt Martin obliged him.